paying a toll to cross the Crescent City Connection may be a thing of the past.
A state advisory panel says it costs more money to operate the bridge than the tolls bring in. WDSU News anchor Toslin Alfonso is live on your side to explain why the bridge isn't making any money. Toslin?
Well, the state treasurer says the bridge isn't making any money because of the bureaucracy created by the people who run it. And he says that it's causing the state to lose more than $2 million a year.
We collect $22 million in tolls, but it's cost us $27 million to collect that amount of money. And it's, if you had a business operating that way, you'd be out of business. And I think the tolls and the CCCD should be out of business.
State Representative Patrick Connick agrees with the recommendation made by a subcommittee of the state's Streamlining Government Commission to get rid of the toll on the Crescent City Connection, or CCC. Connick says a good portion of the toll revenue is going towards paying the people who collect the tolls and not for long-term projects.
That's paying for the ferries and paying for the salaries and benefits and insurance and all kinds of upkeep. They spent $3.8 million last year on a building at $400 a square foot that wasn't even needed.
Connick says the money doesn't pay for the grass to get cut, for the trash to be picked up, or for any road projects. He says $16 million a year goes towards paying the salaries of the CCC's 230 employees, which he says is just too many people to run the bridge. Commuters agree that if the bridge isn't making money, it should go away.
I understand it costs more now to even run the tolls, to collect the tolls, than it is what they're collecting.
So they should just let us keep our money and just, you know, do away with the toll. That's the way I feel about it.
Oh, well, you figure $1 a day at $10 a month, I mean, you figure you cross it, that's a couple hundred dollars a year I probably save by crossing a bridge. That's more gas I can put in my vehicle by paying instead of paying a toll, you know?
The State Streamlining Commission says they may consider getting rid of the tolls sometime in December. They will take that consideration, but they're saying that lawmakers will have to introduce legislation and then we'll have to vote on it. On your side, live from Algiers, Toslin Alfonso, WDSU, News Channel 6.
Something